there. My name's Val, and I'm a designer on the Hearthstone team. And here today, I have a very special guest.
Hey guys, Lissa here. I've been having a lot of fun going back to school with the new Skullomance cards, but I kind of want to learn about the Hearthstone heroes a bit.
Ah, that's a great idea. If only we had something like that just lying around. Oh wait, what's this?
The Book of Heroes.
Oh, just had that lying around. I guess we'll have to check it out.
All right. The Book of Heroes contains 10 parts, one for each of our Hearthstone heroes. Within each one, you'll see 8 missions that cover their backstories, dramas, romances, betrayals, and battles. You'll even get to see some of the skeletons in their closets.
All right, so 10 heroes, 8 missions each. That's like at least 80 missions.
Well, there's a lot of lore to cover. And as you're going through this journey with your character, you'll be getting stronger as well as your hero power upgrades through each mission.
Okay, so like in Monster Hunt, how each of the characters had their own hero power, it'd be like that but evolving?
Yeah, it's even wilder and wackier because some of these heroes go on crazy transformative journeys.
You know, this sounds a lot like Illidan's prologue.
But Illidan got a little bit full of himself after all the attention in Ashes of Outland.
You dare speak to me?
It might be a good idea to shine the spotlight on somebody else to start with.
Yeah, I agree. I think it's the only way to keep his ego in check.
So who would you like to see first?
I don't know. Who do you guys think? Well, my dogs are all named after mages, so, Jaina?
Now that's a magical idea.
My magic will tear you apart.
We'll follow Jaina's story through 8 missions, starting when she began training as a mage with the Kirin Tor.
Take me on as your apprentice, please.
We can see what she looked like during this time with the new Scholar Jaina hero skin.
You know, I noticed that she was blonde back then. Are we gonna learn about how her hair changed color?
Absolutely. Everything changes with Jaina, really. In the beginning, she fell in love with a guy named Arthas, and well, some things happened with the Lich King. Didn't turn out too well there.
I'm sorry. When this is all over, everything will be fine again. I promise.
When she moved on with her life in the city of Theramore, things again went pretty wrong when Garrosh attacked.
I trusted Thrall. Why would you throw that away?
It doesn't matter now.
So she's been through this incredible journey of, you know, finding her place in the world and finding her strength. So we'll get to experience that with her.
That really does sound like an awesome way to experience a character's journey. But honestly, I think the real question is Jaina a dog or a cat person?
I think she's actually a water elemental person. And you'll get to see her affinity for water elementals grow as her hero power gets stronger over the adventure.
So I'm curious, will players also grow in power?
I mean, that would only be fair. Players who finish Jaina's storyline will receive a new mage class pack that can contain cards from the latest expansion.
That's really awesome for players who are looking to expand their mage collection or even start their first deck with mage.
Totally.
I can't wait to play this. It sounds like a really awesome way to learn a new hero that maybe you're not as familiar with. Out of curiosity, are we going to see what hero comes next after Jaina?
Well, you'll have to bear with us because we're looking to release one of these about every month or so. So we're still on the hunt for our next hero.
Ah, is that a hint?
Maybe, like a really subtle one.
Ah, okay. Any villains involved or just heroic characters?
Well, it's called the Book of Heroes, but there just might be a villain or two in there. After all, you can't judge a book by its cover.
All right, well, I'm out. I'm gonna go check out the Book of Heroes. It is now live, and I really wanna go learn about Jaina. Thanks for having me, Val.
Thanks so much for joining us today, and I hope everyone has a great time with the Book of Heroes.